I can't say it's my most hated collab because of the incredibly cool cutscenes, and I mean, come on, a Daryl skin was an easy sell. However, look at the lost potential. Imagine if we got Negan as a skin in-game. Even though he was the reason I stopped watching the show, Jeffrey Dean Morgan is just such a cool actor, and his spiked bat Lucille could have been one of Fortnite's most iconic pickaxes in history.